All right, I want to welcome you guys back. We're going to go ahead and kick off with some of our music. I want to kind of briefly tell you about why we do what we do. You're probably looking at me saying, what is this Native American flute doing up there with some modern drums and some bass guitar, electric guitar? Well, what we've done is we've taken a traditional iconic instrument of our culture and we've tried to preserve it through integrating it and incorporating it with different modern sounds, different genres of music. Now, when you guys think of music, you probably don't think of Native Americans as being the first musicians on this continent before contact. You know, we had songs. We had, as you've seen with the dance troupe, we had instruments, wood flutes, stone flutes, bone flutes, different drums, different songs. The indigenous cultures of North America were the first musicians here. And so what we've done is we've tried to preserve that aspect of our culture, once again, by incorporating into genres such as classical, some jazz-sounding songs, some rock-sounding songs, folk-sounding songs. But what we've kept is the Native American flute, and that Native flair is the primary voice. When you listen to music today, you hear someone usually singing. If you turn on the radio, someone's singing a song. Someone's taking the lead line. Well, that's what the Native American flute does with our music through Injunuity. It takes that main line. It takes that front step. It tells the story. It tells the feeling. It conveys the emotion. So I'd like to introduce the band. This is Jeff Carpenter on guitar, Chickasaw. I'm Brad Clonch on the Native flutes, Mississippi Choctaw. This is Philip Sullivan on bass, Brian Harrison on drums, and we are Injunuity out of Ada, Oklahoma. And want to thank the museum, thank the Chickasaw Nation for having us out here, and hope you guys enjoy our modern version, modern renditions of some Native American flute music. All right, thank you guys. So that's just a little taste of Injunuity. We got more coming up, so stick around. But like I said, we've taken this traditional instrument, it's native flute, part of our culture, try to keep it alive through integrating it with modern different sounds, such as you're hearing with the string orchestra, piano, rock music, folk music, classical music, some jazz-sounding things. So I hope you guys are enjoying it. We've got a lot more songs coming up. If you do like what you hear, you can visit the gift shop upstairs. They're carrying a few albums there, a little shameless plug. So if you want to take us home, we've got some music for sale upstairs. So enjoy the rest of the concert. Thank you. All right, thank you. For those of you just joining us, I want to welcome you to the Chikasha Poya 2014 event. The Chickasaw Nation bringing you our culture here from Oklahoma, we're based out of today. And speaking of the Chickasaw Nation, this next song we're playing right here is called Unconquered. It's dedicated to the Chickasaw people, Chickasaw warriors. They were never known to have lost a battle. Thank you. All right, thank you guys. This will be our last one. We'll be coming up later this afternoon. Once again, we're Injunuity, Native American flute band based out of Oklahoma, here with the Chikasha Poya event. Thank you guys. Once again, we're Injunuity. If you like what you hear, we're in the gift store up here, second floor, a couple of CDs.